First video to show how to start ConceptBase under the Windows operating system. I click the cd-ivar.batch file, and this is the Windows 7 version connected automatically to the CV server, to the public CV server. So let's see what it is in the module. So you can click on this, list current module. This is basically empty. So let's see whether we can find some class. And for here, the class with attribute name string. Let's say salary is an integer. And press the tell button, and it indicates that this was successful. So you can also graphically display this object like employee. And you should see a window like this. Employee. And let's right click and see outgoing attributes. And you see. Salary. Oh, that's it.